Now to an investigation update. The Coles County Sheriff's Office says they've located the body of an Edgar County man who was reported missing earlier this week. Police say Chad N. Brooks was found in rural Charleston near Westfield Road. He was pronounced dead at the scene. Brooks was last seen walking away from his pickup truck on January 31st. Authorities with the sheriff's office say the investigation into his death is ongoing. One driver was injured.